Welcome to Artistic Moves. I'm going to make a magic wand today. Let me go. Draw a star shape like this. Cut it out. Today I'm not going to do magic because I don't have my magic wand. This is like a fairy wand. Look like this, as you can see. Then as you open, you find a star. If you open, you'll get a star like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to glue them. Glue it into a star shape. Next, take the other paper. The other paper is just fold like this and cut it out. Easy. Then you have two paper. Put them aside. Ruby, yes. I want you to roll for me this paper, please. Into a roll. Okay. Maybe. Yeah, I am. Okay. You guys, let's agree, but Ruby is a very fast artist. Cardboard artist, paper artist. Wow. Okay, I'll be going to this now. Don't finish for me. Okay. Okay, now, after we've done this, we take the star and glue it onto the place there. After you glue, it will look something like this. It needs a little of some decor. Cut strips like these. And glue them here. Just. I'm using clear glue. You can use PVA glue. PVA glue I like in paper mache so much. But for now, I use this normal glue. This clear glue. Now you get something like this. Now before we continue, we'll cut this into strips, not to the upper part, just until there. Sammy! Ruby! Yeah, Master, what? Oh, you are sleeping? Yeah. Okay, I'll send you next time. Okay, bye. You're sleeping. Okay, now you take your glue, just glue somewhere here, just a drop, and glue here. I will paint it, but I don't feel like to paint it. But you paint it if you like, or used colored paper. Just run out of colored paper. Okay, now here it's it. Here is your wand. Now for the decor, you can just draw with your marker, whatever you feel like it. I will draw this way. The glue is not. And imagine I did not even use hot glue. Sometimes it's an emergency to use hot glue, but sometimes you do not have to use hot glue because it will ruin sometime your thing. So not all time you will be using hot glue, because hot glue is meant for hard things, not for things that can be glued with normal glue. Hot glue, it's like used for cardboard. Cardboard is a very, it's a bit hard, yeah. I agree more. Just decorate it. And once you finish decorating it, you can paint it if you like, but now I do not paint. So I'll be using this for doing magic. Yeah. But let me a bit paint it. It's not that much colorful. I will go with green. Let's paint it here. Paint it nice colors, nice bright colors to make your wand bright. Green is also good. This one you go till half there. Continue coloring. You can also color if you want. It's your choice. Okay, now I just painted the star green. I use watercolor, as you can see. Ah, it's good. Hallelujah! 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 Okay, yeah, it's very good. Okay, don't forget to press this button. And we have come now to an end for our show. Goodbye, guys.